Hello children, good morning. I hope you are all enjoying your lockdown holidays, children. Now, after enjoying a lengthy holidays, we will start our lessons. As usual, you used to have government textbooks in the previous year. This time, we have opted to AstroGen classes. AstroGen syllabus is the new syllabus, but I think you already know the syllabus in your previous classes from LKG, UKG, first class and second class. So, I hope you remember those patterns and concepts of the AstroGen syllabus. Okay children, the lessons are very very interesting along with the grammar part, exercises and activities done in the workbooks and the grammar part are very interesting children. I would like to introduce you the books. What do you say children? I hope you will enjoy. These are our books children. Look at the first book. That is the course book which will be your textbook. And the second one, activity book, in which you have to write the question answers, grammar part and everything. The other one is the workbook which you will be writing grammar and also other activities you have to do in the class and also at the home. Right children? Look at the pictures children. Whom do you think is more intelligent? The man or the woman or the animals? Right. With this concept, our lesson will be started children. Let me give the explanation of the lesson. Our lesson name is The Intelligent Humans. Okay, what is the lesson name? The Intelligent Humans. In a small village near Bhopal, lived a boy called Rahul. See, the village name is Bhopal. The whole story is taking place in the place called Bhopal. You know where is Bhopal? In Madhya Pradesh. Okay. Rahul is the boy's name. You know what happened? One day, he was walking along the path to his farm. Where is he going? To his farm. While he is going on the way, what did he see? When he came upon a large tiger. You know, while he was going, what did he see? He saw a large or a big tiger. Then what happened? It was trapped in a wooden cage. Let me show you the picture of the cage. I will show you the picture of the cage and also the picture of tiger and also picture of Rahul. See, this is the picture of a cage. Who is there in the cage? A big tiger. And who is there standing beside the cage? A beautiful girl. Her name is Raji. Look at the boy. He is none but Rahul. Okay, the story is about Rahul, Raji and the tiger. Look at the picture. What is this? Tiger. Nowadays, we can see these animals coming out of the forests and coming into the villages. Nowadays, isn't it children? Tiger. What happened to the tiger? It was trapped in a wooden cage. As I showed you the picture. Why was the tiger in the wooden cage? Because the villagers trapped him for stealing lambs. What are lambs? Lambs are the babies of sheep. Sheep babies are called lambs. So what is this tiger doing? This tiger is eating away all the lambs from the farms of the villagers. So the villagers were very much got afraid of this tiger and they trapped this tiger. And at the same time, the tiger was trapped in the cage as I showed you in the picture. Children, according to the lesson, the part from which I have gave you the explanation, from that part, I wrote some hard words. Let me read the words and give you the meaning. Trapped. trapped. Let me tell you the meaning. What is the meaning of the trapped? Caught in a trap or caught in a wooden cage. The trap can be sometimes wooden or maybe net, something like that. Next word, frightened. Who was frightened in this paragraph? Rahul was frightened, isn't it? And the meaning for the word frightened is afraid. Pounce. What is the meaning for pounce? Leap or jump. Horrified. What is the meaning of the word horrified? Afraid. Instantly. What is the meaning for instantly? Immediately. The tiger was trapped, no? Now, the trapped tiger, see what is it doing? Hey mister, cried the tiger as soon as he saw Rahul. So when the tiger saw Rahul, it was waiting for somebody to release her from the cage. So it said, hey tiger. Rahul, I am so thirsty, Rahul. That was the loud voice Rahul heard. Please open the gate so I can get a little drink. Who is this asking? Tiger. You know, there is a name given to this tiger, Mr. Stripes. So Mr. Stripes is asking Rahul to open the gate. What do you think of the intention of the tiger? The tiger's intention is, if Rahul opens the gate, he wants to eat him up. That's what the tiger is planning. See what happened. So, I can get a little drink. As the tiger is very thirsty, the tiger is planning, if anybody comes and opens the gate, it wants to drink water. But the main intention is to come out and kill them and eat them up. That was the plan of the tiger. See, what is it saying? There is no water here. Rahul was frightened. Anybody will be frightened, no? When you confront wild animals like tigers, cats, wild cats, and any other forest animals, we will be afraid. In the same way, Rahul was also afraid. He got frightened, but he gathered his courage. What did he do? He gathered his courage. That means he put himself up and he said, no, Mr. Stripes, if I let you out, you would pounce on me and eat me up. These were the words said by Rahul. Rahul is also an intelligent boy. What is he saying? No, Mr. Stripes. Stripes means the tiger. If I open the gate, tiger, surely you will pounce on me. As I said the meanings in the beginning, I gave you the meaning for pounce. What is the meaning of the pounce? Jump. Okay? So, what are you going to do, tiger? You are going to jump on me and you will eat me up. I know very well. This is your plan. Those are the words said by Rahul, because Rahul is an intelligent boy. But he is also a friendly boy. So let us see what happened to Rahul. Rahul said that Mr. Stripes is going to eat him up, no? Then what are the words said by the tiger? Never, said Stripes, acting suitably horrified. What is this tiger doing? He is acting as if he also got horrified. Horrified meaning I also wrote in the meanings, afraid or fearful. The tiger is acting, though the tiger is not afraid, he is acting as if he is horrified. What makes you think I would be so ungrateful? The tiger is asking the boy, why do you think so, Rahul? Why do you think that I will be ungrateful if you help me? Why do you think I am going to eat you? I am not such kind of a tiger. I am a very good tiger. I am a grateful tiger. I am a thankful tiger. You know, Rahul, in this way the tiger is trying to convince Rahul. And what the tiger said? I just want to drink water. Again the tiger is convincing Rahul. Boy, Rahul, I just want to drink water. That's all. I won't take more than a minute. And also that it is not going to waste time. He will simply go drink water and come back and sit in the cage. That's how the tiger is trying to manipulate Rahul. I promise, he pleaded. And even at the end, the tiger is pleasing Rahul. So we will continue the rest of the story. And get ready with your activities books so that you can write the notes. Right, children? Good day. Bye.